Welcome to New Community Baptist Church. My name is Gabby and I want to welcome you to our Sunday service live stream. We have two services, the 9:30 service and the 11:30 service. Don't forget to sign up via the Church Center app, which opens up every Monday. There is an opportunity for serving the children at our church. If anyone is interested or wanting more information, please contact Pastor Rebecca. There is a lot going on at Agape, and you can stay up to date online at ncbc.org. You'll find the live streams, praise songs, playlists on the links to our Agape YouTube channel, and the link to the Daily Connect on Piri's Corner. And for those coming in person, there will be a box available for you to drop off your worship offering, located at the welcoming table. And if you would like to give online, you can still do so at ncbc.org/giving. And God bless, and I hope to see all the women at the Agape's Breakthrough event next Saturday. In case you missed it, here's a special video from the Agape Women's Committee.
Hi, we are Agape's Women's Ministry Committee. My name is Susanna.
And I'm Dooley.
I'm Jenny.
And I'm Jeanette.
We would like to invite you to our Women of Worship Breakthrough event on Saturday, March 13th at 3 p.m.
The event will be both in person at church and virtual.
This year, we're claiming our new word, breakthrough. What breakthrough means to me is chosen and free.
For me, it means freedom and peace.
For me, it's peace and light.
And for me, it means light of glory. Breakthrough means to go from being in the flesh to being in the spirit.
Breakthrough means claiming the victory that is found in Christ alone.
Breakthrough means the start of something new. Are you ready?
If you're watching this video and you still haven't registered yet,
what are you waiting for?
Registration is still open.
We hope to see you there.
Ha 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 ha!